One night, Twilight Sparkle, the princess of friendship, was in the Canterlot Library looking for an important scroll. Suddenly, Spike, her friend Dragon, trotted into view. Twilight Sparkle brought out a book. Spike got excited when he realized it was a book about the Power Ponies.
And look, dinosaur.